Priyanka Chopra is one of those actresses who never shies away from speaking her mind, and recently the actress revealed a shocking fact about the glamour world. While talking about the struggles that women face in their career, she said, "I have been thrown out of a movie and replaced by the actor or director's girlfriend. That's an abuse of power, and I could not do anything since I did not cater to the whims and fancies of powerful men. I catered to my friends and colleagues who respected me, so I was treated in a certain way because I demanded it. My parents stood beside me and told me there's nothing to be afraid of. But then, there are women who have no support from family, friends, colleagues and peers. It gets difficult for them to do it all alone. Now this is absolutely shocking. Well, yes, such things do exist in the glamour industry, and it's hard for women to survive. But kudos to Priyanka for choosing the correct path, and that's why she totally deserves to be where she is now. How many of you agree, guys? Do let us know by commenting below.